A consortium of 17 banks, led by State Bank of India, has rejected a proposal given by beleaguered liquor baron Vijay Mallya and his firms to pay back rupees 4,000 crore by September 30, saying that there is no value in the offer and is likely to plead the Supreme Court to pass direction against him. Mallya and his firms had told the Apex Court that they were ready to pay rupees 2,000 crore upfront and over rupees 2,000 crore by September 30.